Yeah, I came in halfway through pre-season and it was good, you know, to get back working with the boys and under the new boss, speaking with Carl himself and the football he was playing last year with Newcastle and speaking to him and the kind of role that he's been using me in higher up the pitch where I enjoy playing more and like you said, can be a bit more creative as a player has been something that I've really enjoyed. All those reasons were really why I was happy to stay in the red and black for another year. Now I'm slowly getting back to full fitness and enjoying playing more and being involved more with the team. So I'm just looking forward to when I'm able to contribute 100% and fully once my body's 100% where it needs to be. The boys have come in with a mindset of everything is possible this season for us and that's credit to the staff and the coaches who've implemented that in the dressing room and in the club again. And I think that we find that this year there's a real belief that we can go in and win the title and really challenge for silverware.